I went through a number of years of speech therapy when I was a kid, and it was either after school or during school, and it was once a week. And I would go to the speech therapy, work on what I was working on, and then I'd just go home. And I had always wanted to go to HCRI. I remember watching the 2020 video of the Hollins program. I remember reading about John Stossel and a lot of the other famous alumni of HCRI, and it was always one of my goals that I wanted to come here. So I was fortunate to have that opportunity last year and came. It was an investment in time to come, 2 weeks, but the way I look at it is that it was 2 weeks of speech therapy, really intense speech therapy, that it would take you years to get the same amount of speech therapy that you get in 2 weeks at HCRI.